come from 17th spot in four laps to lead it on the final lap.
But Kenny Wallace is in second spot, followed by
his teammate,
Joe Nemechek.
Nemechek was the pole sitter, and Kenny Wallace has likewise never won a Winston Cup race. Three Chevrolets on the final lap at Talladega. $2.7 million and $1 million bonus for Dale Earnhardt if he can hang on. The No Ball 5 contender, Mr. Restricted Place, Dale Earnhardt, comes down and will take his 10th career victory at Talladega.